Are you listening to this, Reno? I'm gonna talk to a person so you can see how loud.
So now we're the traitors that killed a maester.
Yeah, but.
Young summoners are magnets for trouble.
Okay, she's breathing fine and all. How are Lulu and Waka?
You don't think she's okay?
Well, Waka's in shock. Can't blame him either.
Lulu,
well, she's just the same as always.
She's so together. All grown up, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
Well, just give me 5 or 6 more years.
Riku. Yeah, back
so,
it up, Tucker.
Kamari, how do we get out of here?
What? You think because I'm a
hey,
big
Hey, don't change the subject.
Recline.
Don't change the subject.
Kamari,
I
too.
I wasn't done touching my body awkwardly.
Only those who try
Make
will become.
Stop. It's
huh?
a bit lower, but so are you.
I
so,
think he means
no
you have
change.
To work hard if you want to be like stop. Lulu.
Oh, I will.
I'll try and talk louder, but...
Kamari, think. Riku should stay Riku.
Them talk quieter.
Huh?
These rocket talkers.
Hey, are you saying I'll never be like Lulu? Kamari!
Wait, are we still talking about Riku's boobs? I'm uncomfortable. Subject change.
How can you laugh at a time like this?
Look at Waka. He can't even keep his hand doing what?
Yuna?
What? Your foot. What is it doing?
His foot? This one right here?
Yes.
The one in the
I wanted to confront
yes.
Maester Seymour about his father, Lord Jiskol. I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's
Super
judgment.
She'll wait for you, baby.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
But what do you mean, what?
So, what did Seymour say?
Someplace where the smell of
he
foot
didn't
isn't
say
so
anything.
Oh, it doesn't smell bad.
Now I don't even think it was worth it.
That is like the
I should have told you what I was going to do.
The same as I don't want to sound racist.
Enough.
But
dwelling in the past is futile.
Truth.
Hey, you don't have to say it like that.
You want to waste time listening to her regrets?
You don't have to say it like that.
Our immediate concern is Yuna's pilgrimage.
But congrats.
Are you willing to go on?
Yes.
Heart man.
But then,
ninja.
Do you think Yevon will allow it?
50%
the faith
robot,
are the ones that give power to the summoners.
Robocop!
Not the temples or the teachings. If the temples try to stop us,
50% bad
then we will defy Yevon if we must.
No,
I can't believe you said that!
Already. No more percent.
Sir Auron?
I'm fucking laying the percent line.
Count me out. We have to atone to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course. It's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jiskol. And for trying to do us all in two, you know? But still, the bunch of us going against Yevon? No way.
Like, it's his religion.
But still, we have transgressed.
Every time Lulu wants
to and must
talk.
Face our punishment.
Like, door? Yeah.
We must go
ninja.
To Bevel.
Ninja, dude.
We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened.
Oh, we know what's happened.
There is no other way, oh, I think.
I agree.
Oh, Walker agrees. What must be the right
Sir Auron?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that's
you can
true.
Always count on Auron to complicate things.
Oh, yeah, he is the complicator.
Yeah. Kamari roars, and Auron runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, yeah. But that's what friends are for.
That's what
right?
friends are for.
Yep.
Through good times, through bad times.
Thank you.
Welcome,
huh?
Friends, huh?
I kind of like call her dog eyes because she has two different colored eyes. Like,
man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Deal with it.
That's right.
Hey, look, we're back.
I'm 1/8 dog.
We don't have to watch that conversation ever again.
We'll ever know what anyone was talking about in that conversation.
Oh, I know what Riku was talking about.
Today!
Is that coming from the temple?
Yes, it is Yevon's gift. It soothes the heart.
Yeah, can we go soothe some hearts here?
Say, you feel something weird in the air. Some kind of bad vibes or something.
I got the bad vibes. Nope. Huh?
Yeah,
it might be perfect.
First time a non-Albed called me that.
Oh, I see how it is. Mm-hmm. I'm not an Albed
to you.
I'm sure that Maester Micah will listen to us.
Hopefully we'll have it.
This place smelled different now. Jemari not.
A faith that that might happen.
Jackie used to sing this song.
But
another trait you share.
What? You were listening?
I was drunk.
Yeesh, can't I get a little privacy?
Weird, yeah.
Your singing reminded me of Spira.
It made me want to kiss you.
All right, you're not originally from Xanarkin, are you?
I don't know.
You homesick?
Maybe.
Say, how'd you get to Xanarkand anyway?
Practice.
Sin?
Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street?
Practice. No way, that's how you get to Carnegie Hall.
I thought so.
That proved it. Sin was the link between Xanarkand and Spira. Which means, if we kill Sin,
yeah.
I'll never be able to go home.
The singing stopped.
There's something here.
The ground.
Watch out!
It was then I knew that Sin really was my old man. For the first time, I was finally able to believe it.
This is a very big thing.
The song you are listening to.
Only come to this realization six other times.
What is it this time?
Why was that so loud?
Xanarkand.
That was the loudest creaking I've ever heard by my...
Ah. You homesick too?
Horrible. That sounded like so good.
That's not your world anymore. You're Sin now.
God, come on!
Hey, I'm older now, you know?
You don't look older.
here with us.
Nice balls, loser.
I know.
Prostitutes? Yeah.
You want this to end.
Yeah, but they're kind of bumping.
We have the biggest balls of
I'll find a way, promise.
I'll find a way to kill you. You don't want to catch what made those balls so bumpy, J-Dog. You don't.
Did I win? Am I a blitzball champion?
Aces.
It's aces. That's wizard.
That's so wizard, Annie.
Oh, you little orphan, you.
That is so wizard. I'm bringing it back.
Yeah.
I'm bringing it back.
After... a good Star Wars movie just came out. Let's bring back the bad. J-Dog!
Where am I?
Rogue One! Did you
see it, man? It is
did you already?
I forgive you this time. Be good for a while, okay?
Your doctor.
Yes.
And your sexual partners. Because...
And if they're the same person, get a second opinion.
There's my remedy.
Can I get a remedy?
Titus has the best balls. See? Already seen it.
Woohoo!
Did you give it thumbs up? Because I'm giving it thumbs up. Thumbs all the way up. Jesus!
Ew.
Hello, Big Bird. Open your face!
Need some help?
Yeah.
Where else would you hide your sword? Oh, look at him. How do you even still fly? Funny if you slowed him down and like he just fell into his flesh.
Let's go!
Yep.
Are you alright?
Oh, Lulu is here! I didn't invite you. That boots?
The others?
What others?
There were never any others.
haven't found them yet.
You, Tyler Durden.
We're supposed to stay in one.
Wait here if you want. He's not.
Persona. Ari knows where he's going.
Ari's like, last time I was here, there was a great hot dog stand over that dune right there. Let's go. I'm starving.
I need a hot wiener in my mouth. That's what Ari said. I didn't know that. I wouldn't
what
say
the
that.
Hell is Super J saying? What? He recommends what?
Grind a bit around here.
Oh, grind a bit. Yeah. Okay. Because it's a buy. And I was like, grind.
You gotta translate, yo.
Well, I was trying. That's why I got you to do it. Because I didn't know.
He's saying he recommends you find something to buy.
And then grind up with on him.
Yeah.
I understand why you would do that. On
abilities. You got darkness.
Where are you going now? Please come back. I need friends.
Why are you so lonely? It's because nobody likes me.
Please, will you hold me?
I'm just so lonely.
The loneliness is crushing me.
Sometimes I dream and cry at night. I dream I have friends.
Then I wake up and cry.
Because I ain't got no friends. Man, this song's hitting a little too close to home. Oh, we've been training Riku. Just not well.
Not where you can watch. You know, I don't know.
Has anyone seen the rest of the plot?
Yeah, he's like rocking out there. What is going on here's Waka? I'm so sad.
What?
Waka!
Did you give up, Waka? Did you give up on living?
You
he's like, no.
I already built a house, man. I'm living here now. Starting a volleyball team. Fuck blitzball.
Damn it!
Out here in the desert.
First I lose Yuna, then I'm ambushed by Machina.
Kicks it. He's like,
great
oh,
day I'm having.
What are you doing, Waka?
You built a stupid house, Waka.
Your
stupid.
House is made of stupid.
Why your house so dumb? Pretty chest. Damn.
Oh, that.
How much of that? Kamari just fucking wondering. Kamari's like, I knew you'd come. Walk me.
I'm here to catch all the shit.
And I'm lonely. Are you gonna try and walk up it again, dumbass?
Yuna gone.
It's not your fault, Kamari.
It's not your fault, Kamari.
Kamari never said it was Kamari's fault.
Kamari's here.
Yeah, how good was it? Oh man, wouldn't it be great to have Riku right now?
No, I've been saving this one for you!
I've been saving this one for food! Oh man, probably. And only Riku, which is weird because I feel like you talk the top of the dream. But only Riku knows how to talk the top. That's justice. Yeah, the reason they're
music killing me, I love it. Like, cause I just imagine him in there like dance part like all by himself.
That's not what
happened. Dance party.
I wish you would stop spreading
the
rumors all over the
internet. Like one sock on and like like a hat.
Why any of that?
I would love it.
Here's
if
what's
behind
actually
the couch with like a head on one sock.
Here's what's actually happening. He He's behind that door crying. Can you hear him through these thin walls?
He's probably laughing. He's probably like, "Oh, Jade, you're retarded."
That also is a possibility. Strength. Sorry, I just got really excited. The strength. Where are you going?
Where I am. Oh, it's because
oh, you go down.
It's true, Reno doesn't attack the crippled yellow people.
Not from lack of drive.
Because
they're just
they
too fast.
His ass.
Yeah, like all people have that. The ability to kick my ass.
Oh yeah.
I yes. It's called a kick. I know that because of my martial arts training. All my training in the martial arts is awesome. What can he beat with your legs? Don Henley knows what you're talking about. Don Henley later covered by. She also did a cover of Dirty Laundry, which she may or may not have also. I heartily wish I hadn't done that.
Some guardian I am.
In our defense.
There's something I want to tell you.
Like,
but
dunes are really hard. I don't know if you've ever climbed a dune in your life, Jacob.
No glaring either. I know where we are. We're on Bicanel Island. There's a place us Albed call home near here. Uni's there, I'm sure of it. Other Albed must have come and rescued her.
Rescued? You mean kidnapped?
Kidnapped.
What does it matter as long as she's safe?
That's right. Anyway, I will take you there if you promise that you won't tell anyone about it. Okay?
Yes.
You know that they don't like us all bad. Who knows what they'll do if they knew?
Give me a break. What are you accusing Yevon of this time?
Yevon did something really bad to us before.
Well, you all bad must have deserved it.
Can't you guys talk about this later?
Just promise you won't tell anyone about this island. Promise?
Waka, come on!
J-Dog goes to end your...
All right, I promise. Lead the way.
You got it.
Sam Bjorn.
Bjorn?
Bjorn's on the fjord.
Bjorn's on the fjords of the board. My point being... that you understand how hard dudes are to walk in, and that's why we had to eat you. Let's try talking about that.
No.
I feel very defensive because I ate another human after climbing one sanctuary.
But dude, she was a summoner. She was barely human.
Yeah, but if I'd been smart, I would have waited for her to summon things. And for me to also eat.
That way.
She could have summoned that big bird. She could have summoned that lightning horse. She's already spoke.
Let me handle the Machina. I can take them apart piece by piece.
And they fall? Don't fix her stuff. Sit down.
Shut up. Hey.
Aurin was there. Then Aurin left. People were trying to figure out why Aurin was there. But they left. And that did all of it. Hope everyone's cool with that.
That's the stream I would have watched. Like, if there's nothing but Google
like, no one else is on. Everyone else defends, and Lulu just has her cool kick.
And that's all you, that's
so Lulu thing. Levels up, and eventually, I did always want to have Lulu be my fighter. And have one of like, switch art. So that like Aurin's casting spells and then have a fucking sword. And Lulu is sitting in a little room and then fucking kicking for massive damage.
That's how it's done.
Okay, yeah.
Aurin's like, told you we were hurt.
Yeah.
You guys suck. Guess who's playing Shimmerin?
Aurin. Now, she's gonna want to go that way, but I bet there's something back in that tunnel. Or not.
What?
He's Machina!
Riku's back!
Yeah, Lulu! Or he's been make it seem like all the interesting stuff happening there.
But what's over there?
People are going to stop watching this stream and start watching that stream. That may or may not exist.
I don't think there's a stream going on.
I don't know because we don't know what's going on in there.
Albinians.
No!
Grow so big. Relax. Take it easy.
Let me break the ice.
Ah, what she did? She said, let me break the ice. And then she did an ice attack. And that cost her
Bye.
go.
Where's the early bird when you need him?
Where's the dick farm when you need it? That sounded like what he said. And I don't understand. Where is the dick farm? They come from the ceiling. It's like... Seems I've surrounded myself in a dick farm. And I didn't need that. I didn't need it today, anyway. Today was not
where the day. Where do we need it? Not here, that's where. Fucking dick farm. Don't know until you need it, and then it's not here.
I rest my case. You know, he's in the past. He may not have even gotten there. Which is like a scary part. Once he does. Water nice.
Yep.
Man, So I wonder if that worm is a random encounter, because it seemed very suspicious that right before he got the save point in that treasure chest, he attacked.
I don't know.
He attacked at the point that led me to... Possibly from a meteor, possibly from an ice age, possibly from too much energy. But they died honorably even while in prison. Wow. Sure, if they attack you, they won't be. They have a better cost. Kamari, too. Flux. Elemental Flux. Like you're allergic to treasure. What was the next step? I will kill
I foresee no difficulty.
Let's end this. This might help your complexion.
Oh! Real talk. You just hit my face. Real talk.
Turn now.
Thank you.
We got some.
Part noises.
sleep. Wake up, you big baby! It was never time to sleep. Anyone that told you it was time to sleep was a fucking liar! Good night, come on. You big stupid.
Allow me.
Shut up! Nailed it.
I'm gonna say that at least
50 times. Shut up!
If you say so.
Gotta be more. You gotta give me
Thank you. won't go so easy on you next time.
His protection to protect his ears and eyes that he
and
didn't see
soul.
And his soul that he didn't see any of that for his own safety. And oh, there's another outfit. Damn, they are all I want people to understand me.
Farewell.
Yes, go back and watch.
That's how it's done.
Watch this. Whoa! NR. That's actually a good one. I will not take some blame for everything that happened there.
You're not
hunting.
Oh,
it's sure, you better fucking take as many attacks as you want.
Yeah.
Because you only get one turn. Why is it for everyone talking shit? Oh, good morning! This is going south.
Alright. You miss me?
Are you kidding me?
did you put the horror in?
The blind fuck.
Smoky face.
We're
having contact
again.
Yeah. Lesson learned. He learned before he died.
Want to know a really funny story?
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
Friend, right?
I don't believe this story.
And she was talking about Skyrim and how she played a particular part in Skyrim. She's like, oh, you know, like 5 minutes, 10 minutes. I was like,
oh, you young whippersnappers.
You whippersnapper, felt like shaking my cane at her, like, you don't know what a long time without a save point is.
Wow.
It was fucking, like, I literally lost it laughing.
This,
it was beautiful.
This
talking about this actor, and she was like, oh yeah, he was in that old TV show. And I'm like, what old TV show? She's like, you know, Firefly. And I was like, oh my god, that is an old TV show. Like, that TV show is so old that, like, I didn't watch it because I was busy working. Yeah, like, the fuck?
Let me tell you something about old.
Yeah, we're going to be very good.
Hey, you! Mackin!
There's zero chance. Like, at best. Like that, just that.
Brown was the basis for
Oedipus.
for Rick and Rick and Morty.
Whenever, like, there's a show that everyone likes and I don't, I feel like it's a show. But, I mean, when I don't, just know that it happened. Ha!
Wait.
potions. Oh, it's an arm. He's like, oh, I missed. Well, when Aaron and those other two were out there, when I saw Aaron,
places. Let's go.
Where's Yuna?
Kayaku! Oh, who's attacking us? Protect Drektui!
Yevon!
Kayaku? Kayaku!
A war between Yevon and the Albed?
Draigak Fanuk! Wadu Kuvun Grosomenas!
Hidran!
You Riku's friends? Well, just don't stand there. Come on! Let's go kick those Guado out of our hole!
Who?
Sid, leader of the Albed. He's my dad.
Let's go!
Yeah. We have to save Yuna.
Not only Yuna, right?
Right.
Which makes it a perfect place to stop.
To dangle a baby.
No, that's just a cliff.
Oh.
Or balcony window, according to Michael Jackson. Ew! Ew,
Jackson Burn.
I'm talking.
Boom! Golly! Oh, stretcher, big stretcher!
I'm stretching harder! I'm the harder stretcher! Oh! Now you'll die there.
Right here.
Yay! Alright, everybody. I hope y'all have good times and the great oldies. And, you know, watch out for snakes.